Hi everyone! Welcome to Tokyo Kitchen Japanese Cooking Class. I'm Yoshimi. Today I'm going to show you how to cook Japanese brown rice using pressure cooker. At first, you need to rinse the rice. Add some water. Stir gently. And drain. And just repeat this 3 or 4 times. And put the rice in the pressure cooker. For Japanese white rice, rice and water is always 1:1. And today I'm cooking 4 cups of rice. So if it's white rice, you need 4 cups of water, which is 1 liter. But it's brown rice today, so I need 10% more water. So 4 cups of water. And 10% more water, which is 100 milliliter. Put the lid on, cook it over medium high heat and bring it to high pressure. Now, the pressure is high. Turn the heat to low, but keep the pressure high and set the timer for 10 minutes. Cook for 10 minutes. Kill the heat and just naturally release the pressure. It's been 10-15 minutes and the pressure is gone, so let's flux the rice. Serve in the rice bowl. And Japanese brown rice is ready to go. Now I'm going to show you how I store this rice. Prepare a plastic film. While the rice is still steaming hot, put one portion of rice and wrap it up. You're wrapping the rice with steam so that it's not dried when you reheat it. I made 13 packs using 4 cups of rice. I made them into square-ish shape so that it's nice and steady in the basket here. When these are all room temperature, I put them in the basket like this. Then into the fridge. When I have rice, I use the one in front and I put the newly cooked one behind so the rice is always rotating. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. More videos coming up on every Monday, Wednesday and Friday, so don't forget to subscribe and turn the notification bell on so that you don't miss anything. Bye!